It's finally time to ditch your car. With the recent notification of the Delhi government, the new parking policy, hundreds of area-specific parking plans will be developed over the next 4 months. Local associations will help officially develop and implementing these plans, which experts say will be designing to curtail the use of private vehicle and give more space to pedestrian as well as alternative greener mode of transport. For instance, three municipal corporations under the direction of Environment Protection Control are exploring the use of radio frequency identification tag. And parking, this would involve the installation of infrastructure such as CCTV, RFID reader, and the distribution of the tag to private vehicles so as to identify and record their movement in and out of parking zone. Other invention involved the use of boom batteries and geo fencing added official. Manual management of the parking, whether it is residential or commercial area, will not work with the plan at large. Exists the use of automatic tag card and RFID card connected to parking slot. Relaying data about the duration of the usage can go some way in ensuring success of the policy. Green credit. Linking this infrastructure further to common mobility travel cards of individual could help to authorities award green credit to intensify the use of public transport. The technology is available. Common mobility cards being used by individual can be linked to the same database that gather their use of parking facility. So it is an individual takes to metro or bus during the peak communication hour, and he or she can given some discount on their use of surface parking. And measures like this can incentivize the use of public transport by car users. The implementation of area-wise parking plan will help optimize use of available space in the city. In drawing up the plan, authorities will have to identify parking requirement of an area and requirement for access car and land use of the area. In doing so, various existing infrastructure such as multi-level or stack parking, which are being underutilized, can be put to use. And one such intervention is the use of mall parking lot in Kamla Nagar area for overnight parking charges. While the policy does not mention the mandatory parking charges in residential area, Mr. Chaudhary said that such charges would be inevitable down the road. Once parking is limited and rationed, a system will be required to handle the demand. And she said, adding that basic maintenance such as the demarcation of the parking lines and hiring security guards would require funds. Mr. Chaudhary said that new plans will make it clear to each and every Dalits that accumulation of private vehicles and supply cannot continue. While we might be able to salvage the situation now and create space, and current rate of private car accumulation is unsustainable, A means to reduce the parking demand. A new parking policy aims to improve the availability of parking and also promote walking and cycling and use of public transport. The master plan for Delhi 2021 provides a parking management district plan which has been adapted to parking management area. According to the MPD, 2021, parking management must be used to tool to reduce the demand for parking space. The objective of PMAP, Parking Management Area Plan, to provide the comprehensive facility for all modes of transport as well as road user. The plan aims to improve the ability of street and off-street parking and also promote walking, cycling and use of public transport. Objective of this policy. On street road space should be utilized for general convenience of user in the following order: that movement of space for pedestrians, cyclists and differently abled, movement and parking space for emergency vehicle, and multimodal integration including bus stops, pedestrian pickup and drop off, especially near intersection bus stop and high footfall area, and hiking and vending zones, cycle parking, private vehicle pickup and drop off zone, electric vehicles and private vehicle parking, and overnight parking for bus, commercial vehicle or arterial road. Any area or spot not notified and physically demarcated as a parking site, a spot should be considered no parking zone, and relevant penalty should be applicable. Under no circumstance should a vehicle either parked or moving block access route of the emergency vehicle. Only single row per side parallel parking to be permitted on the road. Price strategy. Elimination of free parking and introduction of effective parking charges. Personal vehicle must be parked on fully paid pay space and based on user pay principle as per National Urban Transport Policy. Parking charges should be optimal and not to be so high as to reduce the occupancy drastically or too low that induce more demand. Introduction of variable parking rate to influence parking demand. Parking rates to be set according to peak or not peak hour, duration of stay, higher hour charges for longer duration, and commercial importance of area and level of connectivity and weekday and weekend. Free parking allowed for cycle rickshaw, battery operated vehicles and public transport vehicle. Heavy penalty for illegal parking, enough to long term deterrent. For held on charge on torture of student. Torture का मतलब होता है किसी इंसान को यातना देना, परेशान करना. तो स्टूडेंट को यातना देना, परेशान करने की वजह से यहाँ पर 4 व्यक्तियों पर चार्ज लगाया गया है. बिरयानी चैन ऑनर अमंग 14 हेल्ड फॉर गैम्बलिंग. गैम्बलिंग होता है एक तरीके से जुआ खेलना को हम बोलते हैं गैम्बलिंग. The PM has spoken erroneously. Erroneously का मतलब होता है गलती से, यानी कि PM ने गलती से बोला. PM has spoken erroneously. The right of conduct and behavior. This is dharam niti. But demonstrated by Shivaji and Sambhaji. Sambhaji is son of the Shivaji. Japanese tourist complain of bad road बम्पी राइड टू अजंता, बम्पी का मतलब होता है जो उबड़ खाबड़ रोड होता है, उबड़ खाबड़, उसके लिए हम ये बम्पी शब्द है यूज करते हैं। न्यूट्रिशन वूज, द तमिलनाडु एंड गोवा हैज हाईएस्ट नंबर ऑफ एंडोसेंट। एंडोसेंट क्या होते हैं, जिनकी एज 10 से 13 साल होती है, 13 से 19 साल होती है। हुवर आइदर ओवरवेट और एब्यूज, द लेटर हैड मोस्ट एब्यूज एंडोसेंट, यानी एबुसिटी क्या होता है, एब्यूज क्या होता है, मोटापा होता है एक तरीके से। तो 10% चिल्ड्रन एंड एडोलसेंट आर प्री डायबिटीज, प्री डायबिटी का 10% बच्चों को, 7% चिल्ड्रन एडोलसेंट हैज रिस्क ऑफ कलोनिक किडनी डिजीज, यानी किडनी की बीमारी है 7% में। 4% एंडोसेंट है हाई कोलेस्ट्रॉल, 4% में हाई कोलेस्ट्रॉल की मात्रा है, और 5% एंडोसेंट वर फाउंडेड टू हैव हाई ब्लड प्रेशर। तो 5% के अंदर हाई ब्लड प्रेशर है। इट मेजर हाउ मेनी स्टैंडर्ड डेविएशन ऑफ द स्टेट कंट्री ऑफ ओवरवेट एंड ऑब्यूस एंडोसेंट। ओवरवेट मतलब कि ज्यादा वजन और ऑब्यूस एंडोसेंट इज फ्रॉम द मीन, मीन बॉडी मास इंडेक्स के अकॉर्डिंग है ये। दिस इज रेफर्ड टू दी जेड स्कोर, हायर दी जेड स्कोर मोर दी नंबर ऑफ ओवरवेट एंड एब्यूज एडजस्टमेंट। तो ज्यादा ओवरवेट वाले कहाँ है, जैसे कि जम्मू कश्मीर का ये एरिया हम देख सकते हैं, ज्यादा ओवरवेट वाला जम्मू कश्मीर, पंजाब हरियाणा वाला ये देख सकते हैं, और राजस्थान में ओवरवेट कम है, यहाँ पर नीचे तमिलनाडु वाला एरिया है यहाँ पर ओवरवेट ज्यादा है, गोवा में ओवरवेट एंडोसेंट ज्यादा है, केरल में ये रेशियो ज्यादा है, और इधर हम देख सकते हैं अरुणाचल प्रदेश में है एंडोसेंट वेट, दिल्ली में है, दिल्ली में भी काफी है। डिसर्शन कैन नॉट बी रीजन टू डेनी एलिमनी, डिसर्शन का मतलब होता है त्याग करना, और कैन नॉट बी रीजन कारण, डेनी मतलब कि मना करना, और एलिमनी, एलिमनी होता है जो डिवोर्स वाली पत्नी को जीविका दी जाती है पति के द्वारा, उसे हम कहते हैं एलिमनी, यानी उसकी मेंटेनेंस के लिए, उसके रखरखाव के लिए, या उसके बच्चों को जीविका के लिए जो मनी दी जाती है हस्बैंड के द्वारा वाइफ को, उसे कहते हैं एलिमनी।